Hey guys, Jeffrey Michael Stelter here with Tilted Tombstone Studios. I just got done cleaning the brushes. You know why? Because today we're going to paint a big mural with acrylic on canvas. I'm super excited. The subject is Jaws, which is one of my favorite movie posters, apparently since I have it tattooed on my arm. This iconic movie poster is going to look great. It's got some good coloring, some good contrast. The style I'm going to be using is what I call like a grungy graffiti. We're going to do a lot of spatter. We're going to use some palette knives. It's just going to be a very nice textured, antique looking print when it's done. So remember, there's a lot of art styles out there. You might not realize what style you like to paint in. Let's just say, for instance, Jackson Pollock. Who knows if he knew he was just going to spatter paint all over something to make it wonderful. Or Andy Warhol. His stencil technique, it pretty much created a pop art movement. You just don't know as artists, and there's so many ways we can create art out there. So hopefully today, watching me do this, will show you a little bit of the style and technique for a graffiti kind of grungy style that I do. Okay, so I hope you enjoy it, and let's jump into it. TiltedTombstoneStudios@gmail.com. I would love to hear from you. So I'm exhausted. This is a lot of work. So I'm going to run out and grab dinner, and I hope to see you soon.